The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
Obviously a tough loss down in Binghamton, and you never want to be the team to give someone their first win, but it's just another, it's a league loss. It's just like the New Hampshire game or the Stony Brook game we lost, and we're looking forward to practicing today and regroup for Saturday.
You know, it was a very difficult loss, especially with the success that we've had so far this season, kind of the role that we were on. To kind of bring that to a halt is tough, and you kind of look back on the game and ask yourself, what happened and this and that, but bottom line, we weren't ready to play, and going forward, we're going to need to make sure that we are ready to play so nothing like that ever happens again.
I mean, I've been giving thought to this game for 5 years, it's finally here. It's the last game, potentially, that we'll all ever play at Patrick Gym, and we're just looking to put the loss against Binghamton behind us and getting on to playing this game on Saturday.
I think it's an opportunity for us to reemphasize and refocus on the things we need to do to be successful. And we've talked about that all year, that no matter who we play, our margin for error is small, and we have to do certain things really well, and we can't overlook any opponent. And so we need to refocus and reemphasize the things that we need to do to be successful against any opponent.
Obviously, we would have loved for Saturday, to wrap up the regular season championship. That's not quite as much of a possibility now, but it's going to be an important game, against a good UMBC team, a game that we need to be focused for and take care of. It's exciting, for Pat Bergmann and myself, our last game in this building potentially, so it's going to be an emotional game, and it's going to be an important game, and we're going to be ready to go.